The Pittsburgh Bureau of Police and the FBI Pittsburgh Division are seeking the public's help in identifying this man that you see on your screens. He robbed the community bank on Brookline Boulevard around 2:20 p.m. May 9th. Police say he handed the bank teller a note asking for money. He did not display any weapons. He then left the bank. No injuries were reported here, but anybody with any information or if you recognize this man should call the FBI Pittsburgh field office at 412-432-4000.